Perfect.
What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Before we begin, be sure to leave a like, share, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and let's get into it. As you guys can see, no changes made to the team. We got to get over that loss from last episode and get that dub. All right, my opponent's team is pretty weak. If I don't win, I'm going to scream. All right, it is the top of the first. We are home. We got KLUBER on the mound. See how we do. There we go. Come on, KLUBER, get that. And we flip it over to first for the first out. There we go. Gonna go low and with the fastball here, just being safe. Let's go! Perfect spot for out number one. Of course, KLUBER hangs his sinker. Awesome. Gets a base hit through the third base hole. Woo! KLUBER's making up for that mistake. Let's finish it. Let's go. Gary fields it. Those are the first. That ends the top half. And Cargo hits one out on the third pitch of the game. Let's go. Let's go. We're up 1-0. Damn, man. I really have that good of an at bat to strike out on a pitch that bounced 54 feet? Damn, man. Boom, that's going to be into the gap or not. Perfect liners mean nothing anymore, man. Everyone catches all my perfects. I mean, I don't understand. And Reggie grounds it out to second base, and that ends the first. There we go. All right, let's end this with the high and tight cutter. Here we go. Chase this pitch, man. Chase it. There we go. And that's the first out. Here we go, Gary. And that's out number two. Come on. And Didi gets to it. That ends the top half of the second. He punched one over to that right side, but it's going to be caught by Freeman. Right back up the middle. Let's go. One out base hit for Helton.
Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole. Has a reputation or a knack, if you will.
What is going on? At least we get safe at first, but that teleported into his glove. Hit a fly ball out to left. It stays in the air for 10 hours, and that ends the inning. And it is... What? He hit that? Okay, man, I'm glad we got the out, but what?
Number two here in the third inning.
KLUBER, bro. There we go. I want this crazy out of the zone. Perfect. Gary's had to do this 3 times today. Come on, drop. Let's go. Go three, go. Whoa! That was, oh my God, what was that? I have no idea. Okay, I'm gonna pretend like that didn't happen. And I'm just gonna hit a fly ball here with KLUBER. No way, bro. The only two things we couldn't do was pop up and strike out, and we popped up, dude. Oh my God, choker, man. Come on, get through, let's go. And we get that little insurance run. And it's gonna end up being a double, let's go. We get a little cheap grounder here. Oh, okay. All right, man. That's so dumb. Let's go. Whoa! Ozzy makes a crazy acrobatic play. Did all that twisty stuff to get the out at first. 2 outs. There we go.
With good downward action. Behind 0-2 now.
It's a little pop-up right behind second base. Didi is there to end the top of the fourth. Ooh! Hell hits a blast into right, and that is gone. Kiss it goodbye. Let's go. We get another insurance run. We're up 3-0. And we hit a drive out to left field, but he's there to make the catch for out number one. Oh, no. We had a swinging bunt right back to the pitcher. That's out number two. Let's go. And we get the K for out number one. And he pops it up right behind home plate. Gary is there for out number two. And he hits a line drive to center. Cargo is there, and that ends the top of the fifth. And we hit a hard grounder into the hole, but the shift gets me for out number one. Come on, dig. Let's go! And we're saved. Up the middle. Ball teleports into his glove, and that's a double play to end the inning, man. What is this game sometimes, man? People got magnets? I don't understand. Magnets? Juan Soto, I'm having Vietnam flashbacks. I'm having Vietnam flashbacks of Soto. Oh, my God. I want to walk him. And he hits it right to Didi. Vietnam flashback over for out number one. Come on, get there. Let's go. And we get out number two. Let's go. We hit it out to left. It's going to hang in the air for 4 hours. And it does. And that's called for the first out. Gary hits a ground ball to short. That's the easy second out. And we hit over to the first base side. He easily grabs it. Steps on the bag to end the inning. Let's go change up here. Go swings through it. No. Oh, no. Come on, Gary. Ooh. Let's go. Let's go. And we strike him out to end the top of the seventh. Damn, man. We hit it to the right side, but right to the first baseman for out number one. And Duke hits it to the third base side. Easy fields it, throws it over to first for out number two. Let's go! We make him look dummy dumb on that spot. Bop! Uh-oh, throw to second. Come on. No! Oh, come on! He barely gets in there. He chases. We do it at first. Now it's out number two. Runner goes, but it don't matter. We strike him out. Do a cool flip over our heads, and that ends the top of the eighth. Come on, get through. Let's go. Lead off base hit for Cargo. Oh! I'm going. Slide! No! I got greedy, man. Free. Line drive to center. That's going to be caught for out number two. Let's go. Hard hit grounder to the first base side. Hit it into center. And that's going to drop. And we're going to score two more runs. Let's go. We get that insurance from State Farm. Got that discount double check. Let's go. We're going for it. Slide! Let's go. We get another insurance run. Let's go. And I hit a pop-up into shallow right. And that ends the bottom of the eighth. Let's go. Three more outs to go. Let's go. Two more outs. This guy's bunting. That's it. He's done. He wants out. No mas. And that's going to be the end of the game, guys. Let's go. Oh, no. Imagine he gets on base from this. All right, that ends the game. All right, that was a great bounce back game from us. We put up 6 runs, shut them out. KLUBER did awesome this game for once. I'm proud of our team. Got to keep this momentum going on in the next episode. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, share, and subscribe, and comment down below what you think about naming the series after Reggie. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.